Several years ago, Zach Kaplan, the CEO at Inventables, which is the company that makes the CNC machines I use, contacted me and he asked me if I would be interested in building a guitar for a well-known American band. Now, at the time, he couldn't tell me who the band was because they were still working out the details of the project. But I was on board with it. I said, sure, let's do this. Well, a couple of months went by, and then Zach called me back, and he said, the project's been given the green light. It's a go. You still interested? I said, absolutely, but who's the band? Well, he told me the band was Metallica. Well, given the fact that Metallica pretty much created the soundtrack of most of my life from high school to the present day, I was excited to be a part of this project. Well, what followed was months of design work. Zach and I worked together on at least a dozen different guitar designs before we finally settled on the Flying M guitar that I built for Metallica. And then once the design was approved, I began the process of creating all the files on my computer using Adobe Illustrator, Rhinoceros 3D, Meshcam, and then I brought it all together in Inventables' own software, which is Easel Pro, and I set up a project file. And what follows is the construction phase of the guitar all the way from start to finish, including making the case. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the process. And I hope you'll find this to be as interesting and exciting as it was for me to participate in the project.
Thank you. Thank you.
So that's how the Flying M guitar I made for Metallica came to be. However, the story doesn't end there. For a limited time, you can head over to Fandium.com and for as little as $10, enter a sweepstakes hosted by Metallica to win this guitar. The cool thing is, it's been autographed by all four members of the band. And even if you don't win the Flying M, the money you spend will be donated to the Metallica Scholars Program, which is an initiative set up by the All Within My Hands Foundation, a charity established by Metallica. The Metallica Scholars Program helps students get the education they need to learn a wide variety of different kinds of trades. As part of the effort, Inventables will be donating $100,000 in equipment and software to schools all across the country so students can learn how to use CNC technology to make furniture, cabinets, signs, and even guitars like I do every day. So if you're interested in what the Metallica Scholars Initiative has to offer, head over to their website and check them out. Links for Fandium and the Metallica Scholars Initiative are in the description below for this video.